गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। सो आई एम हियर अगेन विद सैटरडे एक्टिविटी। एज वी आर स्टिल इन लॉकडाउन पीरियड, सो वी कैन नॉट गो टू मार्केट एंड परचेज डिफरेंट थिंग्स। सो टुडे ऑल्सो इन टुडेज क्राफ्ट आई विल यूज वेस्ट आइटम्स। सो दिस इज द फ्लैप ऑफ अ नोटबुक एंड इट्स अनदर पार्ट आई यूज इन लास्ट वीडियो। एंड आफ्टर दिस, फॉर दिस क्राफ्ट यू नीड अ स्टिक and it's up to you if you want to take a thick stick or thin stick, so it's up to you। and I want a bottle cap, plastic bottle cap, any cap, and some pebbles। I collected these pebbles from my garden। you have to take small pebbles। if you go to collect pebbles, take pebbles with small size so that these pebbles can fit inside the cap। Okay, let's start the activity। So firstly you have to sketch a shape of an umbrella। I'll show you how। For that you have to do like this, then like this, and you need 4 to 5, so I'll make one more here। After that, just cut it . Let's draw some hearts on white sheet of paper। For that first you have to fold, see it was already folded, then I have folded it again, then one more time। If we'll do like this, then we will get 5 to 6 hearts together। So here I am done with today's activity। So let's find the suitable place for keeping it। So I found this place on my son's study table to keep it here। I think he will like to do his work more nicely when he will look at it, and he will do his work more colorful and in good handwriting, as you all are doing। So that's all for today। I hope you enjoyed today's activity। Thank you and have a nice day। I'll meet you on next Saturday। Till then, bye bye।